Panalangin muna, samahan niyo kami before tayo, okay? Panginoon, maraming salamat sa Oksito. Thank you, Lord, for this day. We come before you, Lord. We humbly come and we desire one thing today. And that one thing we desire is you, Jesus. Father God, we declare that your Holy Spirit be upon this place. And let there be healing. Let there be transformation. Let there be deliverance. Let there be freedom. Let there be salvation. Let there be restoration, Lord, sa loob nato. Finally, I pray mo lang sa araw. And we simply want your Holy Spirit just come and just invade this place. And today, we want your glory to come. We desire for it. Father, take over. Take hold. Salamat po, Panginoon. We welcome your bawat isa na day pati mga kapag-alang. Samahan po niyo sila, Lord, that we will worship His Spirit and truth in this place. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Amen and amen. Okay.
Thank you.
chapter 19, verse 11. Now I saw heaven open, and behold, a white horse. And he who sat on him was called Faithful and True. In righteousness he judges and makes war. His eyes were like a flame of fire, and on his head were many crowns. He had a name written that no one knew except himself. He was clothed with a robe deep in black, and his name is called the Word of God. And the armies of heaven, clothed in fine linen, white and clean, followed him on white horses. Now out of his mouth goes a sharp sword, and with it he should strike the nations. And he himself will rule them with rod of iron. He himself treads the winepress of the fierceness and the wrath of Almighty God. And he has on his robe and on his thigh a name written, King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. We declare today, God, that you are the one who's riding the white horse. We declare that you are the one who's faithful and true. We declare that you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. We declare that it's you, Jesus, and you alone, the one name which every pwedeng makamasave ang bawat pangalan. Lord, we declare that today you will rule over our lives. You will rule over our family. You will rule over this nation. You will rule over this world. Today we declare that we will have no other God but you alone, Jesus. How beautiful are you, the one riding the white horse. How beautiful. Let there be one beauty in our eyes, and that is you alone. Today, we desire that in this birthplace you meet us. We desire that you do not only touch us, God, but we desire to open our eyes to see you, our ears to hear your voice, our heart to know your heartbeat. Lord, open our senses right now. Open yung buksan po ninyo ang spiritual sense sa bawat isa na maramdaman nila at makita nila yung pagmamahal mo, yung katapatan mo, God, at this very room, at this very moment, Lord. Just in this place, beautiful Savior, beautiful God. Let's sing it from the top once more. Let's just worship the Lord and let's just declare that He is God, that He is King.
Thank you.
God, imagine that coming upon you sa Pasko. So imagine mo, may malaking kamay, imagine nila, may malaking kamay bilang gumagano sa'yo. Ano mararamdaman mo? Mabigat, di ba? Okay. We're going to sing it once more. Hindi pa nakapag-release si Lord. Yung sabi ng Jesus, hindi niya pa binubuhos yung gusto niya i-buhos dito. Ano yung sabi ng mga pag nandito ang glory ni God? Ang dito yung presence ni God. Simple lang, walang lalabas sa pituwang yan na hindi nagbabago ng buhay. Walang lalabas sa pituwang yan na hindi nakakatanggap ng pagpapala. Walang lalabas sa pituwang yan na hindi magaling. It's not about me, it's not about them, but it's about God deciding na ngayong araw na ito, gusto kong ipakita ang sarili ko. Mga kapatid, hindi ko nila magaling. This is 1980 song, 1990. Lumana yan. Napakaganda ng song yan. Pero, it's God. It's God. So we're going to sing it once more. Warning. If you are not
let the truth of your kingdom
Thank you.
love you. We love you. Walang pangalala, sige. So, hanap ka partner mo? Hindi mo kamusta? Ay mo ba ito kayo? Okay, so, kung sino may kaya tumayo, tumayo kayo. Ano yung nangyari mga kapatid ko? I'm speechless. Okay. Kung hindi nyo kaya tumayo, huwag yung pilit din. Okay. I don't have feeling. So, it's not our program anymore. Kaya nyo na yung worship kung dito. O hindi lang kaya tumayo. Okay, so, isang mga malakas sa talampak para kay Lord. So, the Lord is here. Hindi na pag kinatapos yung place of worship, eh, wala na. Nandito pa rin yan. May nararamdaman ka pa rin. As in, hanggang mamaya yan. Okay. Welcome natin si Darmy, welcome natin si Gab, kararating lang, si Jay, tapos si Jerry, kaya na, so welcome natin. Si Floor, yan. Yan. So, grabe. God is good, amen?
Amen!
Okay, so, grabe Lord. Okay. So, can I invite everyone, can you get your chair? Pagkatay sa gitna, kung gawa, kung kaya niya. So, okay, ano tayo? Abot na yung gawa. Mahirap mag-Tagalog eh. Okay, what on the chair? Dali natin sa...